A wedding is such a wonderful occasion, filled with hopes, dreams, and excitement. We are here today to celebrate the love that Cameron and Charisse have for each other. May your love create a safe haven for both on this journey that lies ahead of you. Let your hearts be led by God and take the time to do the simple things that will nurture your love. Take each other by the hand and say your vows to one another.
Cameron, my best friend, my confidant, my McDreamy, we're here. We made it. It's really happening. Who would have known we'd be standing here becoming husband and wife? Probably everybody. It was what seemed to be just another dream, especially since I basically had to force you to make me your girlfriend in the subway parking lot.
True.
You were loving. You've always loved me for who I am through all of my faults and imperfections. Throughout our almost 7 years, my love has never wavered, and I promise that it never will. My heart overflows knowing that the love I'm getting right now is the love I get for the rest of my life.
I can't believe it's true.
Six plus years ago, I laid my eyes on you. I knew you were the one. Charisse, I promise to love and cherish you every day. I promise we would never go to bed angry, and you would never fall asleep not knowing your love. I vow to never stop exploring how beautiful you are inside and out. Your kind, loving heart has kept me in shock and awe from day one. Charisse Danielle, you're truly amazing. I will always be grateful for sliding into your DMs on Twitter. Song of Solomon, chapter 3, verse 4 says, I have found the one who my soul loves, and I truly believe this verse is us from the bottom of my heart. I vow to always put our marriage first, even if my UNC Tar Heels are playing. Most importantly, I will always strive to be the best husband I can be for you. No matter what happens in life, never forget we have each other. I will laugh with you, cry with you, celebrate with you. I'll keep you warm when it's cold outside, and of course I'll let you keep the thermostat on 67 when it's hot.
I get to love you. 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 And they say love is a journey. I promise.
By the power vested in me, I announce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Woo! I get to love you. I get to
It is my honor and privilege to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Cameron Hairston. Right now.
Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out. Baby, love me lights out.
Charisse, I just want you to know I admire you. You have so much passion in everything that you do. I value our friendship and I love the person that you are. Now, if everyone can raise their glass, here's to happily ever after. Oh, Hairston. Congratulations.
Baby, love me lights out. Baby, love me lights out. You turn my light out. You don't have forever. Ooh, baby, daylight's wasting. You better kiss me. What time is right now? Yeah.
All right, finally the moment we've assembled for. My toast, my man. I'm just picking on him. To be honest with you, this was probably the last day that I picked on Cam. He picked up that cord, swung it at me. To this day, I still have the scar right here.
Charisse, you've been an absolute change in this boy's life. Like, no telling what this boy would have been without you, to be honest. So, in the streets, yeah, still in the streets, like me.
Baby, love me lights out in the darkest night. Oh, I search through the crowd. Your face is all that I see. I give you everything. Baby, love me lights out. Baby, love me lights out.
Pick this up at your local Aiden Jewelry or K Jewelry. Don't go to Jared.
He went to Jared.